Vine just went breakfast, and I looked up, and then you're just recording.
Breakfast.
I don't know if it can hear us though. Wallahi Allahu Akbar.
Shush, please stop.
Wallahi Allahu Akbar. How delayed is that? Treated for rabies after game rape of donkey.
I touched a donkey.
Oh shit.
Today. I actually did. I also saw a sheep, a chicken, a pig.
Did you see breakfast?
Lucy, look. Did you see it that me and Bob both got in that cage?
Yeah.
We both fitted in the cage together. It's so weird. Look, can you see it, Bob? We both fit in it.
His grammar is terrible.
Huh?
The grammar is terrible, though.
And I'm part dyslexic.
Wallahi.
Look, I saw a sheep.
Divi.
You saw a sheep.
I also touched a sheep.
You saw a shop.
A sheep.
A shop, hello.
I also saw a chicken.
I get all the bitches.
A meerkat. This was at Haymore. I told you Haymore has me a cat. Jared, I told you Haymore has me a cat.
I didn't actually know they have me a cat.
Yeah, they are me a cat and pigs. They have animals.
You both just want to rock along.
Rob wanted me to draw this sprite, but it was way too difficult, so I gave up. Because that's all Indian was just like, give me something to draw. It's like, draw this. So I was like, that looks really difficult.
Yeah. What, do you want shirts on your belly? Oh, you're on my dong. Oh.
The fact that I started 17 seconds after everyone, and I'm in fourth place now.
She's just like, oh yes, belly rubs.
Oh, I love this sound.
Do 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 do.
It's easy top of all good. Almost at third place. Like, what the fuck?
It's a Lambo car thing.
A blazer.
I know. Fucking blazer boy. can have one in the bottom. My hands are literally dying. Watch, if I stop stroking them. You were stroking me.
Allahu Akbar, Ishmallah!
Okay, you can have a cuddle. Just get my strokes again. Should we just pull the chairs over?
I don't give a fuck, to be honest, mate.
You're happy there standing?
Why is there a camera up
there? Oh, because we're live and we're going on YouTube right now.
Carl's doing a broadcast.
Look, Ernie, where's my phone? Hang on, Liv, I need to find my phone. Priorities phone. Yeah. No, gee, priorities, isn't it?
How long have you been live
for? 5 minutes. Oh, yes, we'll just log in, yes. Yes, we can come back in a second. I just need to find my phone.
Can you please stop babying my dog?
It's how I talk to all dogs.
It's not a baby.
Alright. I talk to all dogs like that. Because I'm a nice person. Did you break one of your PS4 controllers?
No.
Oh, it's just a case.
And I've been fed.
There it is.
No, I'm seriously.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, and I could be in second in a minute. What's that?
It's meant to do his PlayStation.
What?
Your camera.
Yeah, we were. It's daydreaming. It's alright, won't be the last stream. My last stream, Jared was talking about me banging Lisa.
Hmm.
That's great.
Yeah. It's funny, just like doing all the sounds and everything.
Yeah. And me, Rob, and Joe were just sitting there like, great.
And then I made the point of saying, you do realise this is like live on YouTube.
I was like, yeah.
At least everyone now knows your sex life, you don't have to shy about it.
Yeah.
Everyone already knew me sex life anyway, so it's fine. Oh, wallahi.
Y'all need Jesus.
Hmm?
Y'all need Jesus. I can't believe you started 17 seconds behind everyone. You're currently running third. Well, you ran third. Which is pretty dope, to be fair.
Is that
pretty
good now?
Hmm.
Can you, like, share my broadcast, please?
Hmm.
Snapchat on that, so you get, do you know how to do it?
Yeah, I know.
So you know how you do like Sarah?
Mm-hmm.
You go on there.
I know how to do it, Sarah. I'm sharing it like right now.
So I'm not sure how to do it.
Share via Facebook?
Copy link. Blah, blah, Washington, blah, Washington.
I just Because Lola just looked up at you, because you started stroking her. She went... Please find out who's my dad is.
He is down here. Sam's here. He's going back later this evening. He should have gone Sunday. But Sam is here.
Yeah, he's got a ticket at Dunks Bar.
Yeah. He was just like, I was meant to go back Sunday, but...
Just because you want to take Dunks Bar.
Yeah. I'm talking to him about pizza.
They can't tell the photos, don't they?
Me and Sam are having a conversation about pizza.
What Sam?
Barrett.
Oh. Has Gay Sam spoken to you since?
No. You know Gay Sam? He asked me out yesterday.
What? One used to be with Abby.
Yeah.
He broke up Abby.
And then asked.
He asked me out. But he's gay.
And you said no.
No, we all think he's gay. Yeah, that's why we're all
saying. Oh,
he's not actually gay. No.
Do you know how to play this one?
He just seems gay.
Offer it to both of them.
He did Harold Wood.
Sam. Don't come in.
He's in where?
Harold.
Come here.
I was eating meat with some mates.
Your arm looks buttered, to be fair.
I had to pick loads of dog hair out of it.
Oh,
that's disgusting. How do you spell pepperoni?
P-E-P-P-E.
Yeah.
R-O-N-I.
Okay. We're talking about pizza.
What food do you
want?
Please
go. Oh, it's starving. I have two pounds in my pocket.
Could you tell me about it?
Yeah.
Could you put your phone there as well whilst you're at?
Yeah.
Room, huh? Chicken dipper.
So I should do the same as yesterday without any food?
Yeah. Just don't say beans.
Can't
be
asked
for beans. Yeah. Actually, yeah. If you're doing beans, then we can.
Moving a chair, Mans is getting to a racing position. Also, shout out Chelsea. Baby, please don't go. Can I save it? Kind of. No, I can't. Well, at least it wasn't the cunt who blew up. Bye, Felicia. Hang boost. Kinda fucked it up, but I saved myself. That 2 of 2. And I'm running fourth. Come on. Fuck off, cunt. Yes. Running second / third. Come on, I've got second in the bag. Cun. No, fucked it. My mum has IBS. No. Pen corner as well. Fucked it. Well, I'll be shooting in about an hour, so I don't really care for food.
Wait, what did you say? Sausage rolls and then...
Because that's what I'm at.
Yeah, just do the same.
I don't know how many sausage rolls there are. Just that.
Yeah,
just one. I don't really care.
Yeah. They all want them sausage rolls. Riding third. And they're only there. No, no, I looked at Carter and I fucked it. I fucked it harder than he fucked Lisa.
No.
Fuck!
You fucked it even harder that time.
My man fucked it.
No, fuck off, cunt. You ain't getting past me. I am getting a podium position. I don't even give a fuck. Come on. Oi, Carter. Swaggy Don. This is going to be a shout out, shameless plug. Quick, Tony, find the plug for me. No, there's no plug around. Shameless plug, Jaro Productions, Mr. Chubbs, going to be doing a lot of collabing. We even tried riding a fucking car.
And I'm
the
slow one.
Hey!
There's Mr. Chubbs, all the way up.
And I'm no one. I'm just a random person.
And that's Lou.
Hey.
The radio station's wrong.
This is Mr. Chubbs. This is Mr. Carter Chubbs and half of Jaro Productions. That's Lucy and Toenail and Snowflake.
Toenail or Snowflake?
Toenail slash
no,
Snowflake.
I prefer Snowflake because I don't like
Toenail. Alright, Toenail.
Snowflake.
Character's gonna do what I'm doing right now.
What?
Smoke.
Oh, okay.
On the 9s with the extra dip. Better run. Catch a dream! Ooh.
What?
And it's literally the thing going around my work right now.
Okay. That sounds great.
You know Big Smoke out of San Andreas? He goes, I love 2 number 9s! Number 9 large! Number 6 with extra dip. Number 7. 2 number 45s. 1 with cheese and a large soda. Oh fuck, I just jumped.
Double cancer. Cancer.
Cancer wins.
Cancer.
What lucky?
It's cancer.
Say what lucky, fam.
What lucky, fam.
Jump.
Hmm?
That's a
cunt. Do you know how to release the parachute?
You do it while jumping.
Well, jump. And press X. You shouldn't press X.
Yeah, boy.
Actually, lost control. Actually, we're going to
bang this. Hang on, I think I'm banging this. I'm going to bang this.
I'm actually banging this. You don't know the right places when to jump. Don't jump.
Someone's calling me.
Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Me. My hotline bling's going off, but I'm playing just for you lads.
Do you know if I've changed his password on Snapchat? Because he asked me through streaks if he wanted me logging to Snapchat.
Fact. On Snapchat.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, yeah, he's
fact
it. Snapchat, because how the fuck?
Because he hasn't been online that
day. Oh, my mum.
By literally. Yeah. Has he?
Have you not seen him come up on the group chat?
He's only looked at it, he hasn't... Yeah. Oh, wait.
He's on a cruise with free alcohol, why wouldn't he be drunk?
Yeah. Sure. But
we also looked at the car.
I don't know why.
Cheeky little car on.
Actually looks disgusting.
Who?
Nobody.
That's weird.
Who?
Nobody.
Who turns nowadays?
My number.
I think Orlando Broom and Katy Perry are dating.
Who?
Orlando Broom and Katy Perry.
I don't know who that guy is, I mean, the
Orlando Broom?
Yeah.
You know Pirates of the Caribbean?
Yeah.
You know Will?
Yeah.
You know in the first one? Yeah. Will turn up. Yeah. He's the man of
the one who refuses to call the Princess Elizabeth. Oh, you cunt!
I'll just search him up on Google.
You know you could have been
I didn't even notice he was there, to be fair. Whose number ends in 531?
539.
No, I'm 242.
Hmm?
I'm
242.
I know you're 242,
huh?
948, no. I know you're.
No idea.
Want you to show me.
You give me cancer.
Oh, Daddy Joe. Life giving you cancer.
Same
guy. I just gave everyone who's watching cancer.
I want to make a gun out of cardboard.
Hmm?
I want to make a gun out of cardboard that shoots crayons.
Yes.
That's what I said.
Can we actually make one when we move in?
We need a hot glue gun. We need a hot glue gun to do it though. Is there anything?
My
I think my mum's got one.
I want to buy one, but and I've tried stealing one from there before, but they realised. I've just about managed to get away with it. But I did steal one. I just about managed to put it back and say, oh, share the shares off. Please be careful with that ashtray, you stood up and it almost went quiet, mate.
Alright,
you're out of time now.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure you're not upset that the robot is going to send you back?
No.
Are you positive?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
You like it when you scratch on the chin, didn't you?
Wallahi!
Allahem!
I never knew you knew James Hawthorne.
Sorry?
I never knew you knew James Hawthorne.
Yeah. I know Steph and all that. You know...
Yeah, I remember you talking about it.
You know Abby?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm like really good friends with Abby Lockhart.
Mm.
And because of that, I know really good friends with Steph. Because I went to primary school with Steph. And, yeah. No James Hawthorne for all them. Mr. Carter, back on the control. Let's see if I can get first place. Hopefully I can.
Believe in you.
Are you ready to suck anus?
My name is...
Yes! Oh, did you hear that?
That was a pain click.
I just went, I turned that.
That was my elbow.
That was my elbow, yeah. Wow. Well, I love you. Right, Jared.
Mm-hmm.
You turn the camera to the left of us.
Turn the camera to the left hand side.
Second to see, yeah, come and sit in the middle.
Who sits in the middle?
Jared, what the fuck are you doing, Jared?
I'm trying to do this one handed. Hang on.
Just move the cable. Bring it up behind the picture. I'm
for a little.
That's better.
Yeah.
I can do this stuff.
Hashtag.
Right, Chelsea needs a new midfield.
Why? No. Chelsea shit.
Chelsea are fucking.
My granddad supports Chelsea.
Your granddad's a Jew.
All football teams are shit.
I don't even
except Chelsea.
I don't even watch football.
Well, we lost 3-2 to Burnley and finished the game with 9 men. Fucking disgrace.
I don't even watch.
This is what I think of Chelsea.
Hmm.
And that's what Chelsea thinks of you. Oh no, stop on the floor.
Watch me back.
Imagine this exploded on me.
I would have cried with laughter.
It hit my collarbone.
Yes, it's Bumblebee. I love this track.
Oh, I did this track earlier.
Yes, the one I gave it to you.
In the city. What that bit there?
Well, I just saved it though.
Do you know what the most annoying thing when I play racing games is? When I go to turn, I lean with it. It's so annoying. I banged this one. My first fall, the first lap.
How many laps?
Two, I think.
The main reason I'm doing these races is because I want to win 6 more times so I can get the turbo kit.
Yeah. There's always that one person that doesn't play. They just do it for money.
Hey guys, it's Kermit here.
Please talk.
On that part of things, yeah.
Fucking piss out of here. Like she is.
Get in! You bunch of cunts. In.
Hello, Samuel.
Hello, how are you?
You all right?
Yeah,
it's about right. Yeah, you are, by the way, on YouTube.
Am I?
Yeah.
They're live.
Right now.
Mm-hmm.
They're live, look.
Good. Cool.
You're putting that in for a challenge, isn't
it? No.
That's exactly what it says. So anyway, Sam.
Got a lot going on about you.
Not lying.
Not much, just been working like fuck.
Fair enough. I am still here. Due to procrastination, I guess.
Wow, that's literally awesome.
I really should have left on Sunday, but I just didn't. But I kinda.
It's good that you're still.
Yeah, I need to go back, otherwise my nan's gonna get upset with me.
When do you get back tonight?
Yeah, tonight or tomorrow morning. No, tonight, because if I say tomorrow morning, I'm going to wake up tomorrow, I'm going to be like, ah, just do a couple of things, and then I'm going to be here for another 4 years. So,
That's me.
Yeah.
I think that's
everyone
of us.
Amazing.
To be honest,
yeah. Yeah, fair point.
The laziness in this friend group is
so I've got to choose between having a lot of things to do and a lot of
physically have arguments
right.
In the shade.
That's the
right. Just come in here and pick up an Astro. We physically have arguments about it.
And I'm the one that's just like, stop being a bunch of cunts. It's a fucking ashtray.
Yeah.
I don't get who gets it.
Is it lasted
it,
for like 20 minutes or so.
Wait, what did?
An argument about getting an ashtray.
Yeah,
no,
you get
the ashtray.
You.
Yeah.
No, you get it.
What
no,
kind
no,
of? I would have literally just got up and fuck all of you and just walked off and got the ashtray and come back. How lazy do you have to be?
I'm very fucking lazy.
Who actually got the ashtray?
Thank you for that. But it's already got the points. I think I did.
Did you?
I think I did or Rob did.
No, I did when I come in with you, and I gave it to Rob. Remember? Because you was cooking all the pizzas. All the food.
They can literally just turn this one off.
Fair
enough. What are they doing down
there? What one? Drop shot.
Right. Top right.
What are they doing?
Wallahim!
Hello.
Wallahi, Allahu Akbar! I like the way the dog got off when I said that.
He's just. No.
Mm. Can they hear you?
Yes.
Oh, hi.
Alright, I'm 90 apparently.
What?
I bent down and my knees cracked.
Tony's gonna be the struggle getting
well,
on the back.
Well,
I've
seen that Vince Ventura when he was like, oh, and all the animals come around.
Once you get some back pain when you get up now, you're gonna get up and you'll be like, oh, my back just went.
I know, right? Like, genuinely, I do this when I sit down, I'm like,
Yeah.
Like, I'm 19, not 90, like, give me a break, yeah. Life, please.
It's just like, oh, it feels so good to sit down.
I used to help me get up early.
It's okay, you can have
love
too. I love the way.
My mum woke me up, right? And she was like, you gotta help me get the bed up the stairs. And when we were pushing up the stairs, she was like, push it as if you're pushing someone down the stairs with force. So I pushed it and my mum fell over. I genuinely pushed my mum over the bed, pushing it up the stairs. He was like, hang on, you fucking knocked me over.
Oh, fair, good question. Mm-hmm. Do you by any chance have any deodorant? Because I had to wake up really early this morning, had no chance to shower. Is that
happened? Yeah.
Sad. It's alright though, because I made up for it by eating an entire meat piece pizza that was meant for 4 people.
Mm-hmm.
Which, how do you, where is that?
All of them.
How
did
you open that bag?
I know,
right? You don't know because there's so many zips.
Zips.
We built this city on sausage rolls.
I like the sausage rolls.
Oh, what, you racing this one?
You raced the last one, didn't you?
Sausage first.
My nose is a sausage roll.
You should.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I want a kick soon.
Oh.
What?
Work.
Should we trek all the way to work and then just come back?
Let's go work.
No. Give us science to do.
20 minutes from Liverpool Street Station.
Well, I hear him.
What? Lisa's watching. Can I have your phone, please?
Why don't you have phone?
What while I hear was that?
What?
Shared
it.
Same, I do
it
on my Snapchat story.
Same.
I put it on my Facebook and my Snapchat.
I have 15 subscribers now.
I'll put it on my Facebook.
It's calm, it's just want to go back.
Car entering Lisa, like.
What?
Car entering Lisa, like. Car entering Lisa, like. I would do anything for love, but I won't do that.
I just spelled collaboration.
COL. LA. So COLL.
Oh, I got it. Thank you. I typed in COLL. Today I'm doing a collaboration. Wait, how do you tag at Joe? Is that it?
Yep. on Annie's toes.
Imagine eating.
How does she season them? Mm-hmm. How does she season them?
I think she puts rosemary on them. Sure.
Nice. Bit of thyme as well, or coriander?
I think coriander.
Nice. She now knows what she's doing.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pee.
Oh, no. Hey, nah. I just got bent over and on the table, just fisted.
I didn't even move up first, that's the...
I know. It's like a train going into a tongue too small.
Yeah.
An iPhone 4 charger going into an iPhone 5 and 10.
I'm not here.
Oh, shit. Saved it, though.
It's so easy to blow up in these cars.
Oh.
Oh! I saved it.
No, you didn't. Kind of?
Yes.
Fair enough.
Oh, no.
When the game feels bad for fisting, that's literally what just happened.
You pissed me right there.
New personal versus that.
Nice. Thank you.
I said bestest.
Why were the two cars just chilling there?
Oh, because they're the dickheads who just sit there for money.
Oh.
Right, the game actually feels bad for fisting me. Have you seen how many times something stupid has happened?
Probably here in third, and they got to battle this guy out before. Like.
He was first.
No, he was third, and then he flopped. And
second slash third.
Yeah, he was battling it out for second, and I got to battle it out for four. This dickhead.
Yeah, but I've done that really well. Oh no, he's done slightly better.
Yeah, but he started ahead, didn't he? So that's stupid.
Yes. Now.
Yeah.
Now,
I think he's taking the straights better, but you're taking the corners better.
It's probably a game of two and fro.
Yeah.
Yes.
There we go.
Now, go on. You don't need to keep pressing it. And then you don't need to do it, so. Try and straighten up so you can land. Smash it.
I think you're too drunk.
I'll drink to that. Sam goes to me, Jared, you've drunk 90% of that bottle. I'll drink to that. Jared, you should really stop drinking. I'll drink to that.
It
was actually really bad.
It was kind of funny though, it was alright. You know, we'll deal with the humour now and do a serious alcohol problem later.
Yeah. Do a serious hangover tomorrow.
Yeah. Well, I can't talk about serious alcoholism, I mean.
No!
When you straightened up, you should have boosted. What are you doing? Boost, you motherfucker. You
just
get done
off.
That.
You
actually just done that.
That was like Ty Woofenden in
the
Melilla.
The guy who came fifth must have been like, nah, fuck this.
Right, dude, that was so close.
there's a bit in speed, right, there's these bikes who have no brakes, they have to drift around corners. The races last about 60 seconds, but there's about 20 races. Plus semi-finals and finals, so it's 23 races, right? And Ty Wolfenden, he's the English rider. He was against Szmarzyk, right? He's Polish. And Ty Wolfenden was racing very smart, and he goes really fucking wide, and Szmarzyk takes the inside line, and Wolfenden wins it about that much by a bike hook, I'd say. He was winning by three bike lengths, took to takes the corner and wins it by a bike hook. I literally did a Ty Wolfenden.
Nice.
No, let me show you how fucking dangerous these bikes are. Yeah, Sam. Here's Ty Wolfenden. He's an ex-emo. I think this is the race.
Can I see the comments there?
I say.
How do you?
Yeah, it's this one. No, it's not. No, it's not. It's 8-11. I think it's this one.
Hey Tony, do you know when the season?
It's the 24th of August. Yeah. Mine is 10 to half 10. I'm gonna drag someone with me to go down.
I haven't heard anything
one.
About mine yet.
Right, Ty Wolfenden, our bloke is the guy in red.
But you're coming to my school, so I can get my results.
Start Marshall was very impatient in this one. He's normally like, yeah, why not, but no. He was very impatient on this time. Right, these bikes have no brakes. Oh no, I've just watched Heat 10 again. Right, fuck it. You'll just get the basic gist of it in Heat 10
soon. The fact that they're still like holding the throttle is unreal.
And they've got to use the clutch to drift as well.
Yeah.
Was either Matt Sienowski or Szmarzyk? I believe it was Szmarzyk in the next one. Races have died on four.
That's not many.
I know. It's quick heats in, out, in, out.
That's where they've gone for already.
No, this is their last. So it's bang, quick races, in, out, done. The races last about a minute. So I threw him off, used to be good, then he fell off a bit, and now he's coming back to his best. Get riders all around the world who race. This is nuts. Yes, this race coming up now. So they do like flashbacks on what happened in the race. They show the best in the last moment. Here we go. Our boy's the boy in red, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
Yeah, it works smart, but...
It's this lap.
Watch this, watch this. That, this is literally what I just did.
See how far ahead he was, and then how close it was.
Yeah, I know, because last time I came over, I was the only one that had bags. I was like, I don't have bags this time. You're like Jared, though, just still this.
Really big.
Calm, I just said you.
Oh, what?
Who's that? It's Calm, though.
What?
Sam.
Fuck!
What happened? You happened.
Me?
What did I do? Hit my arm.
Oh, shit.
And then...
Is it one of those ones where it actually was his fault? Or is it one of those ones where he hit your arm and then 30 seconds later...
No, he hit my arm and I actually fucking up that arm.
I wasn't judging, I was just saying, because I'm one of those people with love both.
Well, you know...
I have to do this. You still do this.
Alright. I don't like when you see an arse one. It's loud.
I'm naturally it's the kind of person that said you want me to go with you, but then I realised that...
Okay. Hang on. Do you guys want to kick in 10 minutes? Because I'm kicking in 10.
This is
I'm going to McDonald's, I don't care. Wait.
Alright, we're all tracking to McDonald's.
Let's go to McDonald's!
Would you want to wait for Carter to finish his race?
No, it's not
ringing.
Right. Sounds
like over the last year and 2 months. I said the same to my sister. She was like, oh yeah, it's like, please, you're gonna be really awkward and picture with me. And I was like, don't picture remember this. And then she was like, oh okay. And I was like, yeah, it's like a year and a half.
I'm the worst of
times. Yeah. It's weird, like, being able to actually talk to you, because you really confuse me a lot of the time. Because sometimes I'd see you, you'd be like, hey, you're right, talk to me, and then other times, I'd like say hi, you'd be like,
I gave you two yesterday.
Like, and I'm just like,
it depends on my mood.
Yeah,
I gave
you two.
You're gonna hold me. Don't worry, I have those moods where I wake up and I'm like, I will stab a bitch if anyone talks to me before I have my coffee,
yeah, turn off
my toast.
These have got to last me till tomorrow.
Bag,
tomorrow.
The
bar.
They will last you till tomorrow.
Just some sense.
Yeah, tomorrow.
I need all of these things before I can start the day, alright?
Yeah, I'm more like, if I'm
in a really shitty
mood
all day,
I'll
pick
like
one specific
person the whole day and just stay all day. If I'm in a good mood, I'll be like, I'm just going out.
Well, she told Sam to
wear my face.
You just whip.
Yeah,
because
you need
to
have me.
So.
No,
I have those days.
I'll be the
same,
guys.
Like
it's been
out.
Fun. I can't
Ciao.
Be asked to play this any longer. Fuck the lot of you.
Ciao.
Sweet. Bye. My mum's a cat.